research facility, and it seems like they're working on a new project.
What kind of project?
It appears to be an extended application of the simulacrum technique. I only saw it in passing, so I don't know much. Besides, I didn't have high enough security clearance to read more about it. But I think that Peach might have something to do with this project. I've searched for her all these years, but I've only ever learned bits and pieces of her whereabouts from word of mouth. It seems any information related to her is kept highly confidential. To be honest, the Peach we've been dealing with feels so unfamiliar to me. Maybe she's actively avoiding me. Or maybe, after all these years, she just isn't the same person I once knew. Ugh, I'm definitely overthinking things. Let's head to the research facility. Maybe we'll find the answers we're looking for there.
Thank you.
The entrance to the research facility is just up ahead, but something doesn't seem right.
What's wrong?
I saw a few guards quietly escorting some researchers out of the facility just now. It looks like they're following emergency evacuation procedures.
Think it has something to do with Samir? Let's go in and get to the bottom of this.
Are you ready? If so, let's go take a look.
Sequence is set to go off in an hour. That's why the researchers are in such a hurry to evacuate. Come take a look at the message on the screen. The hacker. Could it have been Samir?
I don't know, but she's the one who asked us to come here. What could she be thinking? Let's split up and search the area. The researchers left in such a hurry, they're bound to have left some clues lying around. Pay close attention to your surroundings, especially any computer monitors or scattered documents. We might get lucky with one of them. Look, it's open.